Welcome to my home kitchen. I'm Bhavna and today I'm making chilli paneer pinwheels. Pinwheels are so easy to prepare quick and you can prepare for appetizer if you have some family friends coming over. It's a perfect appetizer for any occasion and everyone will sure love the appetizer. And to make this pinwheel today, I'm using this ready crescent roll. If you can't find this crescent roll, you can use the pizza dough. Usually I use pizza dough to make these pinwheels. When I make the pizza dough especially for this recipe, instead of oil, I use butter in my dough and it comes out perfect. So you can use the pizza dough or any other kind of dough that can give you the flaky texture. And make sure to use nice and cold dough to get the perfect pinwheels. So take out from the refrigerator right before you are ready to use this. So the first thing I'm going to do is prepare the mixture, the chilli paneer mixture. Here I have this paneer. You can crumble it or you can shred it. And you can also make the chili tofu pinwheels. Instead of paneer, use tofu and that's your chili tofu pinwheels. And here I have some finely chopped vegetables. Make sure that you chop them very fine. I have red onion, red and green, bell pepper, and some coriander leaves, cilantro. And here I have some sauce. Here I have the soy sauce. And here is the chili sauce. And of course, I'm gonna need some ginger garlic. So here I have this crumbled paneer. And into this paneer, I'm going to add this green bell pepper, capsicum, coriander leaves, red bell pepper. And look at this, how colorful already. Okay, so that's just good enough. Beautiful. And now I'm going to add some garlic, minced garlic, ginger, chili sauce. You can add as per your preference, soy sauce, and I'm going to add about 2 teaspoons. All right, salt. Give it a good mix. I really love this stuffing, so yummy, tasty. All right, so the mixture is ready, the stuffing. At this point, I'm going to turn on the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. All right, so let it preheat at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. And now I'm going to work on this a crescent roll. Just open the tab or just follow the instructions on a pack. Unroll this dough. All right, so just unfold and be gentle with this dough. Now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to seal these perforations. Press like that and then roll a little bit so you will get a nice perfect little thinner. And now onto this crescent roll, I'm put this mixture and try to keep the edges a little bit empty so when you roll the stuffing do not come out. Alright, so it looks perfect. And now I'm going to start rolling. Just press a little bit and again try to be gentle here, and you can see that the perforations again pop out, so you can seal again and make the nice roll. All right, so here I have the nice roll and I'm going to cut. Now when you cut, it's again trick. You have to just use the as if you are using the saw blade and cut gently. If you cannot cut easily, you can put the whole roll into the freezer or refrigerator, and when it gets again a little bit hard, you can cut easily. But I'm able to cut, so I'm just going to go ahead and cut them all in about 1/4 inch thick. So I'm done cutting all the rolls, and here I have this baking tray, and I'm going to grease this baking tray with a cooking spray, or you can spread oil. And I'm going to arrange this rolls, this pinwheels, onto the baking tray. And you can see that the stuffing looks so beautiful. Look at that. So here I have this tray ready. Look at this beautiful, colorful pinwheels and ready to go into the preheated 350 degrees Fahrenheit. And I'm going to bake about 15 to 18 minutes, but you have to keep an eye on it. You will come to know when it gets a little golden brown color, and also the aroma of a chili paneer, and when it's baked with those crescent rolls, you will automatically come to know that they are done. The pinwheels are ready to come out. The aroma is all over my house, and look at them, how beautiful it looks. The golden brown, little bit golden brown color, and the colorful vegetables brings out the nice look. So this is the perfect appetizer even for your Christmas party. And I'm going to bring down these pinwheels into this serving plate here. Now, serve these pinwheels warm. They're best when they're warm. So once you prepare the rolls, you can refrigerate the prepared roll and then bake right before your party starts. So into this tray here. And they're hot, so be very careful when you pick them up. So just use maybe the spatula and just look at this. Looks so beautiful. I can already smell the chili paneer, and I'm going to arrange them onto this plate here. And look at this tray here. Looks so inviting, and I'm sure this will be your next appetizer for sure, and it's the best appetizer ever you will make. I'm going to give it a bite. The flakiness of that crescent roll brings out the perfect texture. I love these pinwheels with the coffee or tea even. So just serve however you like, or just serve as it is. So this was all about chili paneer pinwheels. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with the next great recipe.